The obvious way to use Reiki, that for some people might not be so obvious, is to do Reiki yourself. Why? There are people who believe that Reiki is something that needs to be done within the controlled parameters of a session. Now, this is definitely one way of doing Reiki, and it is very effective and advantageous to both the Reiki master and client. The controlled environment gives everyone the opportunity to focus solely on the Reiki energy and delivering it to wherever it is needed, within the physical, mental, spiritual, and emotional bodies. But Reiki is also meant to be a spontaneous experience. You can do Reiki yourself. You don't always need to have a formal Reiki session. What do I mean? Well, it's simple. Let's say you are on your way shopping, or you are playing basketball, or you were just going for a walk and you hurt your toe. And let's say you are in pain. You can simply do Reiki yourself by opening the Reiki channel. This is something you can do with Reiki Level 1. Just place your hands over your toe after you have opened the channel. Then the Reiki energy will flow through the stubbed toe and start reducing the pain and also quicken the healing process right away. You can apply this to just about any minor injury in a spontaneous and quick manner. Apply it to headaches. You simply place your hands on your head or your friend's head where it hurts, and the Reiki energy will go to work. The same thing will work with other aches and pains like bruises or scrapes. How about a cut or a stomach ache, sprained ankles, or other minor injuries or conditions? And of course, if there's something more serious, you should see a doctor immediately. But Reiki is definitely something that works great for an immediate crisis, if the injuries are minor in nature. And it's also great for the healing process after surgery and things like that. By simply placing your hands over the area of concern, Reiki will start flowing and healing immediately. It's really that simple. I think the point is that the faster you apply Reiki to an injury, the quicker the healing process will begin. I think this is really important. The quicker, the better, in my opinion. And honestly, sometimes there are miraculous results. Let me give you an example of how I do Reiki for myself. I have this strange condition, although I think it's quite normal according to my doctor, where my stomach recedes into my chest, and it's kind of like a hernia. The stomach retreats back to where it should be later, but it's sometimes painful and discomforting. So once this happened to me after dinner, I laid down and immediately applied Reiki to the area, which took care of the pain almost immediately. I felt like my stomach went back into its original position, and there was a great amount of relief. I do this regularly now for that area of my body when I go to bed. It has become a habit, and I am always channeling Reiki energy in the area of my stomach regularly, almost subconsciously, and this has really helped me to experience fewer hernias. In this case, I am not using any Reiki symbols. I'm just spontaneously using Reiki Level 1 activation, and that's it. As you can see, even though this is a simple process, the results can still be very useful and effective when you do Reiki yourself. The point is that Reiki is always available to you at any time. So please remember that you can do Reiki yourself and to use it when you need it, even out of the safe environment of a Reiki session. You will find that it will be very beneficial in spontaneous situations where you need pain relief and healing. So why don't you learn more now about how to do Reiki for yourself?